That's the gun you want? At the end of quests. Return to Sunder. Next is you're gonna finish Bones quests. So, you need ammo for a weapon.
Fine by me.
Just go to Bitter Springs to finish the quest, you know, have all the parts, so you can go to Bitter Springs first. Just take it, activate it, no, not too much. And go to Bitter Springs. I see I need to restart the shit again soon. I'm using like 1 minute to load from one place to another. That is boring. That's normal. As long as the expo going hot, the loading time going extremely up. Talk to her and it will end the quest.
Never expected someone as famous as you to turn up here. Thanks to your help, I think Bitter Springs has a real shot at surviving. I can't offer much of a reward, but know that the NCR is...
Finish all the quests, Hannah. Get some karma. Then start the quest with Bone. I would recommend take a save here because the game can freeze here. So make the quest active. Bitter Springs.
Canyon 37. That's what the NCR calls the pass down there. Mr. Khan's only escape, so we set up here to guard it while the main force attacked from the front. Standing orders were to shoot on sight. Main force got spotted too soon. We were shooting. And Khan started coming through Canyon 37 in bunches. I was all wrong, though.
Just stay there for a night. Then fast travel back to Bitter Springs. Then just talk to him again.
Something's wrong. Got a group coming our way. Looks like a legion.
I think going around the other way is to go around. I hate this game so much when it's fragging like it. I want to go for the one on the right, please. No, I guess not. That's why I don't use squats much. Fucking ridiculous sometimes, this game.
We made it through after all. Not sure what to make of that.
You got the recon survival armor. If you take the other patch, you will get the other armor. I'm gonna write it on the screen anyway, so. Oh shit, I took everything. That was not the meaning. I think I need to restart my game again for the fucking fourth. It's the fourth time I'm playing through this part now today. And three of them, my game freeze and I need to restart. It's fucking bullshit. The game is fun, but it's nearly get destroyed because there's so many fucking bugging in the game. It's bugging all the time. Service rifle is destroyed anyway. Yep. Okay, then you can head back to you finish the quest with Bone. So instead go into your map, then fast travel to you're going down to the area with Boulder City, and over here you're gonna meet Baronix. So fast travel to Desert Shark Shack. Okay, I needed to reload from here again because my game freeze again. That's the fifth time I record this part, so hopefully I need to reload and restart my Xbox. Hopefully I can get up here and get Veronica with me without the game freeze again. Discover it. Then take the stuff from
Fine by me.
Give it to you. Oh, don't give him that. Good. You can't wear it. Tell Bone you're gonna...
Hey, I want to thank you for bringing me to Bitter Springs. Things seem clearer now. Alright. Guess I'll be around Novak for a while longer until I figure out what I want to do with myself. See you around.
Okay. Then Park EDC, he often get waiter, tell him to wait. Then pick up Veronica, you find her hair.
Morning. No offense, but you look like you travel a long way down some bad roads. Where'd you...
Pick up Edie. Then go back to the bunker and just equip her. And pick up some stuff so you can trade a bonded bunker, bus bunker. It's freeze again for the sixth fucking time. Ugh, I'm so tired of this game now, I can't tell. Just bring it to store her hair. Then go down. Should have a new in Dropbox. Commentary vouchers, moderate chips, 100 extra. Take the upgrade on the. We have a new upgrade on the laser rifle, I think. Yeah. Then turn in the things like cartoon of cigarettes. Chip. Buy weapon repair kit of it. You can buy 50 weapon repair kit. and bring it to Veronica.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
No, it's not a dress yet. I'm gonna give that also. And you can give her the gas rifle and push it. She have the she's really good with a pushy gas rifle. Then it is empty, turn in some stuff and store items after that. Store the ammo. Just gonna store item here and I'm gonna start again when I'm finished to go out. Just took with you some repair kit and yeah, going back to the Monarch Gate. A quick pair with the.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
He's extremely happy if there is a dress. Dress.
Yeah, a good one. Something elegant and hey, you try getting a
this also gave you extra perk.
If you take trying to keep me as far away from Hidden Valley as possible.
Where is he now?
Last time anyone saw him was in the battle at Helios 1. I wasn't there. He gave orders to hold the plant. It was strange, even for Father Elijah. He's always been unstable, but this was something else. I don't want to say delusional, but I don't know what else to call it. The only thing familiar about it was he said that the Brotherhood.
ask where tell you found a liar. Yeah, this is one you need. Because you have the holotape.
You did? Where? But
he's dead. You had to kill him before he hurt others.
You killed him? Where did you? Because I was right.
It's important you can. Can you unlock it for me first? He was vaguer on that point.
Yeah. Thought as much. You've been fading away for a long time. Would you mind if I looked at
it? Yes, it was entrusted to me, not you. That's the one you need to take to get the perk, Elias Ramblings. This gave you 150% melee weapon critical damage. And it's Veronica that unlocks it. But if you go here, you go, you will get another perk. That is only Elias' last word perk. That will give her extra perk, but it's better you get the perk. So, yes, it was entrusted to me, not you. That's the one you need to take. You have received Elias Ramblings perk. That's the good one. Then go up to the box here. Pick up the weapons. You don't need to take everything, so just save some of them. Take around 400 should be enough. Then you take out the weapon. Oh. Weapon repair kit. Just repair the things. Thank you. Then just put it into Veronica's stuff. Then you're going back to the station again. Okay, you're gonna sell the rest of the items, so just take the item you don't gonna sell on ED, so you don't. Knock Knock is for you. Ranger Sequila is for you. The sniper rifle is, so the rest you can sell her, so. Then you're going to the outpost. Park ED. Put on some of your trading outfit. And just sell them the item you need.
Welcome to the 188 slot.
There's nothing of interest, so seller. Things.
Pleasure doing business with you.
The starboard cap here. Have a trading coming in here, so you can sell her.
Hey there. Need it.
I want some incendiary grenades, so you can sell that one. Sell hunting rifles. Minigun, Plasma Defender, so service rifle also. Just to get some caps. Over here you have a dude that sell up, have upgrades, so make sure you just check it out. It's launch guarding system, I don't have that one, and I don't have the sniper part, so take that dose and you sell the rest.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Not necessarily.
I still got guns and ammo. Sure do.
Sell the weapon you have. Oh. just take the... You have also one more dude to sell to down in the first area. In the low area here. So, actually jump down here. This dude sells items. You also have a little dude that sells thinking arrow. He's so blessed. The forecaster. Just sell to this dude.
Hello.
Alexander.
Is there some reason I should be talking?
He's from the Gunrunner. No, Gunrunners. See if I have some upgrades. Ah, he has a silencer. I don't have that one. I'm gonna buy that one. Every upgrade on that one. Extended drums. I have that one. Yeah, I have all the audio upgrades. Great, so sell just the weapons you don't need.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Something good for me? Is it a dress? Don't sell the Tesla Beacon push your something else like that. Don't sell the gas rifle. The fat man you can sell.
Hey. Still making a nuisance of...